In this illustration, we'll study the density calculation by Newton's law of cooling. Here we are given that a calorimeter of negligible heat capacity contains 100 gram water at 40 degrees centigrade, and the water cools to 35 degrees centigrade in 5 minutes. And now it is saying if the water is replaced by a liquid of same volume as that of water at same initial temperature cools to 35 degrees centigrade in 2 minutes, we are required to find density of liquid if a specific heats of water and liquid are given as these values. In this situation, we analyze Newton's law of cooling in its average form, which is given as we can write first Newton's law of cooling in average form is written as, this we write, T2 minus T1 by delta T is equals to K upon MS multiplied by T1 plus T2 by 2 minus T surrounding, where temperature of body falls from T1 to T2 in time delta T. This is what we are using here. And this we already studied in the fundamentals of concept videos of heat transfer. Here, in first case, we are given that water cools from 40 to 35 degrees centigrade in 5 minutes. So, we can write for water, 40 minus 35 divided by 5 is equals to K is a constant divided by mass of water, we can write it, its volume multiplied by density of water multiplied by specific heat of water is given as 4200 multiplied by T1 plus T2 by 2 here is 37.5 minus TS, which is surrounding temperature, constant. Save this first equation. Similarly, now if we write the equation for liquid, this is given as 40 minus 35 by 2 because the liquid cools to the same level in 2 minutes. This is equals to K divided by, as we have taken the same volume, we can write V multiplied by rho of liquid multiplied by specific heat of liquid is given as 2100 multiplied by 37.5 minus TS, that is equation 2. Now here, if we divide the two equations, you can see this will result as 2 by 5 is equals to rho of liquid upon twice the rho of water, which will result as the rho of liquid is equals to 4 by 5 times the density of water, which is taken as 1000. So, this is 800 kilogram per meter cube. We are getting the density of liquid, that is the result of this problem.